Riley with the puck, cycling it down to the captain, trying to get it back. O'Reilly, an early chance, and a big stop by his former St. Louis Blues teammate.
Now out and playing the game, a long travel day, new equipment. He went through two new pairs of gloves. And
it's Austin Matthews, a goal and an assist in his return. Sent that wide, and Allen didn't see it. It's again Matthews' glove stop, and Jake Allen puts out the fire a minute 19 in.
But that trio had its chances, and then the next line up is the Matthews line, keeps the pressure.
Alex Kerfoot returns to Brody, flipping it high through, and Morgan Riley's in deep, centers it, and Kerfoot's not able to control that, with Belzile providing pressure, and a hot shot by Aston Reese, and here comes Tavares to the attack, to the front of the net. Puck lost in the skates, a rebound is played on Allen, who makes the save. 9 minutes remaining. Jake Allen's been sharp in the early going, and we await the game. Pass picked off, and away goes Bunting. William Nylander and Austin Matthews. Nylander in and fired it right on rebound. Allen stopped that too.
So for the rebound. Schuneman just a little bit to the side and a curl and drag. And all that kind of experience back there. And nice to break up the youngsters, put them.
Aston Reese is in, and sprawling was Allen again, a rebound, and Achari is thwarted. And now Matthew shooting, and another stop by Allen, who's made 14 in this first period. Savard up the boards, but not out. Deflected, and that hit the post off the stick of Bunting. Matheson sends it around. Here's Barron. Great pass and a chance here, and Woll gets a piece of that. Mike Hoffman dangerously. Shots were 16-14 for the Leafs in the first period. Shot attempts dead even at 23 apiece. Josh Anderson along the boards trying to cycle it back, and Morgan Riley there picked off by Harvey Pinard. To the line. Now Matheson scores! Put it through, and it looked like Anderson on the tip. And Montreal has struck first for the fifth consecutive game.
It was O'Reilly that almost scored right off the hop. Well, instead, it's the Canadiens get a couple of good chances. Here's a classic example of just traffic in front. The high tip as Matheson makes sure he gets it through. And look at Anderson, goes back the other way. He's fronted up by TJ Brody, who blocked it the time before.
Leafs 5-4, their last 15 on the power play, ranked sixth in the league. And O'Reilly out on this power play now. And Matthews comes away with the puck in front, scores! Michael Bunting!
Instead of skating the puck in, here's the dump around, and it's just a failed play on the Woll there. That great anticipation by Matthews. He jumps on it, the puck goes over Barrett's stick and right into the wheelhouse there.
David Kemp is there. Opens up a little bit, Yarncroak ahead, big hit. Matheson with a cold shoulder on Rasmus Sandin. In front, Allen comes across. Big stop by Jake Allen. Hoffman again, trying to start the breakout for the Canadiens, and he is out and away. Up ahead, Belzile, got Hoffman, stopped by Woll. And here comes Lilligren. Big ball, off the boards. Getting loud here, and Engvall comes up with it, right up, scores! It leaked through, and here Engvall gives Toronto its first lead of the night.
Now just turnovers down low, getting out-muscled. There's a blind pass that goes off Kovacevic, and then in the middle of three guys, you could tell Josh Allen didn't feel good about it. He knew that the puck had hit him under the arm, but watch his reaction. A little peek behind him, and that one finds a way to roll through.
Yeah. And comes up with the puck, lost it. Chance here, Achari right on. Rebound! Kerfoot stopped by Allen. On the net, and Kerfoot was in behind him. And now comes up with the puck again.
aggressive play there by Matheson, too. He jumped up with a good stick on Matheson.
Now onto the right side, in front, Nylander, now a down, and he couldn't flip it over the pad. Just one shot on the power play. And it's over as Savard's return. Yard throw, Bunting scores! Doubles down, and the Leafs' lead is double at 3-1.
Excellent job by Sandin. Give and go here. O'Reilly right between the legs, and now shuffle off his Yarncroke. And you have to, as a goaltender, Allen's got to respect that the shot might be coming from Yarncroke. Now he actually overplayed it, as pretty aggressive play by Allen. He's square to the shooter, but he's sliding to his left and on his off wing.
A two-goal Toronto lead. Leafs in Chicago tomorrow. A 6 o'clock Eastern start. Nylander in the middle of it. And puck comes to the far side. Giordano sends it deep again. Kovacevic leans on Matthews, who comes off the boards in front. What a play by Austin Matthews. And William Nylander makes it 4-1.
Play by Matthews to make it possible. He's just protecting the puck with his body, spins off his man. There's going to be a penalty coming up if this one doesn't go in, but Matthews instead, two quick moves and, you know, just getting lost. So for Nylander, he's down wanting a pass behind the net, and now nobody even sees him as he takes two quick steps.
Well, it's as good as the bottom six has looked, but here a chance. Pimlik in, and Woll stands his ground. That shot by Yarncroke doesn't get to the net. Engvall up high. Gets it back. Plays it towards the goal. Scores! David Kemp ends a long drought, and it's 5-1.
You know, there's sometimes just the good hard work. The cycle game has really been prevalent for the Leafs. They've got chances out of the corner, and sometimes you just need a break. Get yourself off of a bad slump, right turning around. You can see this look skyward by David Savard.
And it's Armia with the puck. Kovacevic, one-timer, and Harris loose in front. And a little bit of a snow angel by Woll to make sure that didn't sink in.
But a shot through traffic going side to side, and look at off the pad, down below, and he's able to.
Josh Anderson open the scoring, but the lead score.